All right, so I looked it up. There is apparently no locate mithril blacksmith design patterns brick in the game. They have snake flails. They have always loot silver, but they do not have mithril blacksmith design detector. I feel like you could easily take a few of those red bricks out and still have room for mithril blacksmith design detector. Do we need snake flails? Do we need always loot silver? Do we need any of the always loot object options? Okay, to be honest, they might be more useful than I'm letting on. But still, do we need any of that? I don't think we do. I don't even know what my target is. I don't even know what I'm set on. I suppose we'll just follow the stunt trail and find out. Okay, well, I have to get on the other side of that door to get in there, so thank you, game. That really helps me. That really helps me, game. You're a real big help for me. Should I open that door so I don't have to do this all the time? No, I'm not opening the door. You know what? No, I'm not doing it. I'm not gonna give this game that victory. All right. Well. Oh, was I? Oh, I wasn't targeted toward the blacksmith, I guess. Oh no, I wasn't. I mean, it would be smart to forge some of these items. You know what? Well, I X'd out of the IGN guide, so that's great. I think one of them was the mithril construction hat, though. I think that was one of them that was mushroom crown skull cat. Oh wait. I think I'm only missing one from the hub world. Oh.
What'll it be?
Okay. So we might want to find that one. And it might unlock after a few quests, you know, because sometimes that happens. Sometimes you have to do a quest first. Oh, actually, there's a red quest right here. What was this one for? I forget. I know we talked to her before. Okay, well, she's not telling me. Okay, great. Wonderful. 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 I mean, I know we activated the quest before. I know we did. But, you know, it's. This guy wanted to give me poo studs, right?
By my beard. Will someone please trade something with me for this thing? All it does is
Yeah,
create
I have
scouts in a
talked to
very
them before.
pungent manner. My merchant's pride prevents me from simply throwing it away. So forge me a, oh, I don't know, a mithril giddy-up staff. That's a real thing, isn't it?
Okay, yeah. That is a very useful red brick, though. I would love to do that for you. So I think it might I want to discover the mystery of where the heck this stud trail even leads, because I am very curious to know where it leads. I'm very curious because I don't remember what I clicked on. And you guys probably do because I think I did it on camera. But I did not remember what I clicked on, and I apparently clicked on something. You know what? No, it's gonna be too long if we do that. Look how far it goes. It goes all the way to Rivendell, where my mithril dance boots are. Oh, ho, 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 Rivendell. Oh, what a lovely place for a lovely person such as myself. Oh, ho, Rivendell. Oh, you've piqued my interest. I tell you what,
tell you what. I'm back in control of the channel now, I tell you what. And things are gonna be different under my rule.
Go away, nobody likes you.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah. Every single one of those views only got, like, one view.
Oh.
Eh. But I mean, seriously, you guys did not like Dankdill. You guys didn't. I mean, those of you that watched it liked it. Just give it a try. Just give Dankdill a try. It's better than Dwarven Kingdom. So if you like that, Okay. Well, this is wonderful. This is wonderful, Asparagus. Okay. So if you for some reason at all like Dwarven Kingdoms, you will love Dankdill. I'm just saying. Just try it out. If you don't like it, you don't have to watch it. But just try it. You might enjoy it. How is one? This is not good game design. You give me the impression that I can stand on these two objects, when in reality, I cannot stand on these two objects. Okay, fine. I'll use the travel statue, alright? Fine, I'll do it. Alright, well, we're going to Rivendell. You hear that, Frodo? We're going to see the elves. Alright. Let's do the thing, I suppose. Is this the right direction? The game is not leading me in the right direction. I can already tell it's not. It's for some reason leading me to the complete opposite side of the map. Which maybe I need to go there. But for some reason, I feel like it's just a matter of the game being broken. For some odd reason, I feel in my gut, I feel like it's just the game being broken. And I have to go the complete opposite direction in order to get what I want. Does anyone else feel that way? Does anyone else feel like that's what is going on? And they have to go the complete opposite direction in order to live life to its fullest extent. So, I'm looking at the map. Huh. Maybe I do need to go that way. There's this long hallway here. Ooh. Wait. Could I have just ran through that? No, I couldn't have just ran through that this whole time. Okay. Odd. Okay, you know what? I feel so bad about doing that. Because I don't think I did that legit. I'm gonna go back. I just feel uncomfortable doing it that way. I don't know why. I just do. I just completely do. Alright. Oh. Is this the actual way to get in here? And I just didn't know this existed this whole time. This is the actual way to get in here, and I just didn't know it existed this whole time. How many mithril bricks are there, by the way? There are 250, and we have 77. That's actually a good number, 77. That's 77 is a real good number. 77 is not as cool as 73, but or 37. Which one's better, 37 or 77? Both really awesome numbers. I'm just saying. Don't you dare! If you fall down and break your buttocks, I'm calling the buttocks doctor. Right? Because the buttocks doctor, he's going to have a few words to say about you. He's going to have a few choice words. A few choice four-letter words. I'm not talking about goat. And we do the thing.
No!
You will do the thing you're supposed to. You will do the thing you're supposed to. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. You know, it's so wonderful of you to do the thing you're supposed to. Oh, well, that's it. We got our 16th mithril design. That's it, boys. It's time to go home. We failed as a species. There is a red quest over here that I do not recognize. I don't recognize it. That doesn't mean I haven't done it before. But I don't recognize it. It's up here, isn't it? It's above, like, a stupidly dumb parkour course. Oh, come on. Come on, you had that. Why are the elven cities always the most frustrating? Why are the cities with the most peaceful music always the most frustrating to get through? I don't know. Is this worse than Lake Town? Is it worse than Lake Town or is it better than Lake Town? I don't know. It's hard to be worse than Lake Town. Also, had no idea where that was supposed to drop me off at. I had absolutely no idea. Also, this is likely not where I'm supposed to be at all. I'm just telling you now, I think I took a wrong turn. Should have taken the left turn at your mom's house. Okay, well, enjoy your stay, Saruman the White. Okay. So now, get to over... Oh, that is not... That is not... That is very clearly not what I wanted to do, and I think the game knows it. Huh. Yes. This parkour game for children. Oh, I did do that. Okay. How do I get to this brick? I want to get to this brick. This brick? That's the brick I want to get to. So how do I get to it? I'd love to know that. I think I want Studs times 4 before we play levels. I think we do need to play the levels, though. I think, all things considered, we need to play the levels because, not all the hub world quests will be unlocked until we play the levels, you know? You get what I'm saying? Oh! That's a bad omen. Okay. I was very excited to do that, but now, I want to die. I have crippling depression. I have osteoporosis. I have a library of dead memes within my back brain space. Alright. Well, this is actually kind of a relaxing race. This is not a frustrating one at all, whatsoever. I'm just saying. I think they designed this one well. The lag is a bit much, but that's to be expected. This is one of the best LEGO games. All the best games have lag. Oh, so I was complimenting the race, but now I hate it. Because it's along the incredibly frustrating parkour course. And it's timed. Do you guys know that? You guys like when that happens, when the incredibly frustrating parkour course also has a race attached to it? That's fun. It's fun when that happens. Okay, well, I hope that's all I needed from the parkour course. If I die once during this race, I may have to kill myself. I may have to commit suicide. I may have to. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on now. Oh no. This is why this exists. Oh boy. Oh. Get there! Get there! Get there or die. Oh. So I don't have to die. Okay. Good. Good. It's good of the game to explain that to me. I might wait till I get like 100 mithril bricks total before I decide to start doing levels. I don't know. I want to explore the hub world a bit, because I feel like the hub world is actually my favorite part of this game. There is this brick. I don't know how one gets there. Okay, it is apparently through Rivendell. I hope. Because I'm saying it's either through Rivendell or through some other questionable methods. So if it's through Rivendell, that's good. I haven't played the bonus level yet. There's a bonus level in this game, and I haven't played it yet. I might save it for last, actually. Might be nice to do that last. Like with the other games I do. Usually like to save the bonus levels till later. Not necessarily last, but later. Oh, this was the puzzle that required... Wait, is it? No. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, I thought this was the puzzle that required, like... A bunch of dang gems that I just didn't have. There is a bunch of gems here that I don't have, and I'd like to have them. So, you know, maybe this is a chance for something pretty epic, you know? Alright, I need this boy. Okay, well, it did a spin. I'm so glad it did a spin. Did the weekend whip. I love it when they do the weekend whip. Alright. Get it. I love that. You're such a funny practical jokester, Saruman. I'm just saying, you're a funny guy. You're a funny guy, and I love you. I think you're funny and kind of cute, actually. I actually think you're kind of cute. Just saying. Alright. Wait, so why can they stand in water, but I can't? Oh, I see. I gotta climb this cliff. Oh, and then there's a thing here. Oh, hello. Oh, there's more to this than just this. Also, I'm stuck! And that's wonderful! And I can't switch character! Oh, okay. There we go. Wait, Saruman can do this, right? Yeah, he can. Okay. I figured he could. Okay, well, I suppose... Desperate times call for desperate measures. It was like the guy we played in episode 1 that had this power that wasn't Dwalin. Seem to remember that being a thing. Maybe that was just young Dwalin. Could have been. Oh boy. Oh, well... That sounded like it came from real life and was concerning. Okay. You know what? Even though you guys are going to hate it, or maybe you're going to love it, I'm going to get some of these ores. I'm just going to do it. I'm going to do it. I don't care. Oh, come on. You can do so much better than that. It's emerald. It's emerald, baby. You want the emeralds. Tell you what. I'll tell you what, emerald is a very, very powerful substance. I'll tell you what, a lot of people would kill to have some emerald in the house. Okay. I have a lot of gold, looking at it. You know, gold is actually, it's like, as far as how rare metals is, I think it's actually, like, a little bit less rare, than people say it is. I think the reason they choose gold to be our standard for money is because it's rare, but not that rare. It's rare enough to where, it can be considered valuable, but it's common enough as to where you can still find it and not die, essentially. Oh, come on. That was so slow. You could have gotten that on the spot. You could have gotten that so easily, but you didn't because you're failed and you're a moron. Everybody hates you. Come on, Steve Minecraft. You can do so much better than what you're doing right now. Come on, Steve Minecraft. I know you can do this. Steve Minecraft. It's Minecraft Steve. He's turned your world into his, and now he wants to kill you. Okay, oh, that was epic. Oh, who's good at getting silver? Who's good at getting silver. Of all materials, of all materials you decided to be epic about, it's silver. I thought it was diamonds. I really thought that was gonna be diamonds, but you are a disappointment to your family. Just saying. Okay, so I want to go up here and see what this elf pole is about. Does it lead to somewhere epic or does it lead to somewhere lame? I don't care, but let's see. No, I do care. I do care, actually, because I want to get 100% on this game. How much percent do we have? We have 33.2%. That's a pretty good percentage. That's a pretty fair percentage, considering there's only been 15 episodes so far. Over the course of how many months it's been. Just saying. Can you count how many months it's been since the last time I played this game? Can you do that? I'd love you to. Oh, this is diamond, isn't it? Nope, that's silver too. Okay. Maybe silver is more rare than gold. I don't know. In this game, maybe. Well, I mean, I suppose there's the whole thing about... Oh, there's diamond up there. There's diamond. I see it. I see the diamond. No. Get the diamond. No. Get up there. Get that diamond. Or you're dead to me, Legolas. And you know, it's a pretty tall ask to get Legolas to be the person I'm disappointed in. Of all characters to be disappointed in, Legolas would not be the first one. Just saying. Alright. So. Okay. Well, at least you're getting some diamond there. Oh, okay. Well, we're gonna have to kill you now. Bye-bye! Oh. I like how I got two collectibles in this episode, and that's it. Also, I'm floating now, which is wonderful. Where could I go next? Could go anywhere I want. I think I want to get this brick, and then I might end the episode then. Might get just that brick, and that's it. Yes, I'm scratching myself. Right next to the microphone. I don't care. You're hearing it. Alright. Ooh. Oh, it's the creepy. We have Sauron now. We have Sauron now. Oh. It's one of these. Now, I thought that was a Morgul object that I need to use Morgul powers on, but apparently not. It's a poor defenseless little owl. Fly away, poor defenseless little owl. Ew. It's a bit too brown to be an egg, I'm just saying. It's a bit too brown to be an egg. Sure, there are brown eggs, but... It's a little bit too brown. You know what I'm saying? We might as well do a quest. We have done nothing this episode. We've done nothing. It's because I wanted to get the ores. Wasn't it? Yep. Just getting ores is wrong, apparently. Despite how much you need them in this game. I want in. There we go.
Who among you can endure my trial?
Not me! Man, I need to be an elf for this, don't I? Legolas was right there. I would be hurt, because Legolas is lame now.
Come help me test out this assault course I've been making. And be sure to make haste, as I'll be timing you. Don't ask me why, just go.
Oh, is it because, plot convenience? Mission convenience. Oh, that was a tightrope. I thought that was bare ground. Oh, boy. Okay. And then we go up here. Oh, okay, well, thank you, game, for almost throwing me off of the entire race direction.
I think that may have been a little too easy. And without the proper training, we will be unprepared should an orc attack befall us. I'll make some adjustments, so be sure to return later.
Ooh, I could return later. Wow. I wonder if later means 2 seconds. Later might mean 2 seconds. Let's see if later means 2 seconds. Oh, I think later means 2 seconds. Let's see, does later mean 2 seconds? Wow, later means 2 seconds!
We meet again, conqueror of the Elven Assault Course. Perhaps you have come to try your hand at the new and improved, supremely difficult Elven Assault Course. The name is a work in progress. Don't ask me why, just go.
You repeated the same phrase again. This is something I wouldn't have noticed if I had skipped out on doing this twice in a row. Also, why am I doing it twice in a row? Why am I doing a race twice in a row? Why am I doing it twice in a row? I don't know. Just to torture myself? I think to torture myself is probably the correct response in a situation like this. I mean, you know, considering the only other thing we did this episode was a race.
And an exemplary assault course, if I do say so myself. I believe this should be challenging enough for training now. My gratitude for your demonstration.
Oh, yeah. You know, I love to give you that demonstration, girl. You know that's right. And let me guess, there's a third one, but there's not going to be a fourth one because rule of threes. Oh, no, there was only two.
Who among you can endure my trial?
Oh, I can do it again, though, if I want. If I so please. Or maybe it does want me to do it again, because there's a red brick. No? Oh. Unavailable at this time of day. That's not okay. Alright, well, we'll deal with that later. So thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you, and keep you safe.